Hello everyone, my name is Shel Rivera. I'm a field application scientist at Agilent Technologies from the Genomics division. The Magnis NGS Prep system is basically an instrument that will automate the library preparation workflow. The operator doesn't need to have any previous experience running NGS workflows. You are making sure that your samples are processed in the same way. And that, of course, will give you the benefit of the reproducibility and consistency in your samples. The whole setup process is guided by the display on the instrument and a wizard. So after that short period of setting up, the user only need to press the run button. And after approximately 8 to 9 hours, the user will have 8 libraries which will be ready for sequencing. So it's pretty easy. It accepts as an input genomic DNA or RNA. Well, the Magnis NGS system basically is powered by our XT HS2 DNA and RNA chemistry. And that basically means that the Magnis is able to do what we call hybrid capture. And that makes the Magnis compatible with basically most of the panels that Agilent offer nowadays. For example, our V8 exome. We also have community design panels which can be run in Magnis. And actually we have some also new panels in our SureSelect portfolio, like the cancer CGP.
Hi, I'm Felicity Hall. I'm a senior global product manager in the genomics division at Agilent Technologies. So SureSelect Cancer is Agilent's new oncology portfolio that was developed using our market-leading SureSelect XT HS2 library prep and target enrichment technology. And it has a number of key features, and these include nucleic acid input as low as 10 nanograms, has both DNA and RNA modules. Within the SureSelect Cancer portfolio, we have a comprehensive genomic profiling assay of 679 genes, and we have available 9 tumor-specific assays of approximately 50 genes. And these are all automatable on the Magnis NGS Prep system, which is a game changer. Typically, targeted sequencing workflows are very labor intensive, but with the Magnis NGS Prep system, there's only 10 minutes hands-on time and it's a walk away. And what's really great is it also automates the enzymatic fragmentation as well as the bead cleanup.
The quality control steps. It's a way to make sure that your libraries are ready for sequencing. That means, for example, they have the correct size and the correct concentration. And Magnis kind of integrate that QC workflow by taking a small aliquot of your pre-captured library. It's stored in the instrument until the run is finished, and after that, the user will only have to take that and put it into the type station for QC analysis.